times I hear your voice among the roses, soft as the lightest kiss of you, thrilling me and filling me with a love dear, with aching arms I long for you. Thank you.